G'day from the Bureau. For Sunday, the 19th of November. It's been a stormy week across the country with severe thunderstorms in WA, NT, South Australia and Queensland. And that will continue this week, but that focus will shift to northern and eastern Australia. Great news for those wanting it, but not great for those harvesting this week. Today, we'll continue the dry, hot and sunny weather in the west, with showers and thunderstorms, some severe, developing across the NT, much of Queensland and northern New South Wales. Dry, mild to warm across the south. Showers and thunderstorms, some severe again, will become widespread across southern Queensland, New South Wales and eastern Victoria on Monday and continue across the NT and tropical north. Further west, hot, dry weather continues to build, while it's mild and dry in the southeast. Tuesday, we'll see showers and thunderstorms, some severe again, continue across northern and eastern Australia, with hot, dry weather in WA and mild and sunny conditions in South Australia. Wednesday will be similar as showers and thunderstorms continue across northern and eastern Australia, some possibly severe, and dry, hot, sunny weather continues in WA. Thursday may see showers and thunderstorms move into eastern South Australia, but they will continue to be widespread across Queensland, New South Wales and the tropical north, while it's mild to warm and dry in the south and hot in the west. Friday and into the weekend, rain and thunderstorms with isolated heavy falls will continue across much of northern and eastern Australia, spreading into Victoria, South Australia and Tasmania at times. Great for those looking for rain, not so for those harvesting this week. Further west in WA, the hot, dry weather just rolls on. And that's it for our weekly wrap. We'll see you again next Sunday.